Everyone, it's your girl Ola Diamond. I'm back again with another YouTube video. If you're here for the first time and you're seeing this video for the first time, please don't forget to hit that subscribe button, turn on your notification, and subscribe. Yeah. Okay, guys, I'll be showing you guys what's on my iPhone 11 Pro Max. As you all know, you guys, recently, it's been quite a while now, I bought my phone, and I show you guys where I bought it and what happened that day. And yeah, so today I'll be showing you guys what's on my iPhone. I jumped literally from iPhone 8 to this one, like it's really sick, right? So I'll be showing you guys what's on my phone. I've been thinking about doing that for a very long time, but I think this is a perfect day to do it. Welcome back to my Vlogmas day 7. Front of my phone is a picture of one of the BTS fans. A picture of one of the BTS fans I have as my profile setting, and for the wallpaper in general, it's also one of the BTS, which I can't say the name because I don't know them either. But I love all of them. I know them, but it's just, you never know, you never understand. So anyway, right now, down below I have my music app, Apple Music, which I have not subscribed. I use Ola Audio to listen to music, like my Spotify and stuff, but I'll be showing you guys later. And as you can see, yeah, the ultimate thing on iPhone is FaceTime. People FaceTime you if they have iPhone, right? Yeah, so you have your FaceTime to FaceTime your friend, and we have the iPhone calendar, and yeah, we have the calendar, what today is, whatever that day is, and blah. And we also have our camera where we take pictures, like right there. My email. As you can see, I'm really having like a lot of emails I have not opened. Where my pictures have, like I have my pictures, like I screenshot a lot, I get a lot. And next is the map, where whenever you're lost, you have the map to locate yourself. Then I have my podcast, where I listen to Apple Way Happy from the brands. If you guys have no idea. The next bar I have my contacts, my Instagram. By the way, you guys follow me on my Instagram, my Twitter, my Facebook. I don't know, I have the YouTube, my Snapchat. And the link will be down below in the description. So you guys will follow me, check me out, stalk me, do whatever, message me, do whatever you want to do. And yeah, I'll reply you guys and like my pictures. That's it. And I have like is like TikTok. As you guys don't know TikTok, like is like TikTok. It's really an amazing app to create anything, drama, music video, whatever you wanna do, you have fun with it. Like, guys, I create a lot of things.
From now on, I promise just not sing, and I'll start paying attention to what you like, and I'll never cut your hair while you're sleeping and sell it online.
Okay, that's it. I have a game called Subway Surf Candy Crush, and I have my Netflix. I used to watch movies like all day, and I have also TikTok, TV studio, YouTube studio, where I check out the update on my YouTube app. This is the next app. I have Viki. It's an app that you watch Chinese, Korean, Japanese, at least literally all language. A famous big day app. Famous big day app is actually a app where we check on famous people, their birthday. They obviously notify you when it's their birthday. Photos, Google Photos. I have Zynga, I have JoJo Siwa Game. Like, it's been long I've tried it. Let's try. Hey. I've tried this game. Dress up like a Siwa. Oh, I think it's always good to ask this. So let's give up on that. So that's, I have audio mic, the other audio mic, like that's the one I use a lot. So I did my intros and I got on them. And Pix College, Picture College, Life College, and I think the next one is Photo Grey Trailer and Dobre Dunk. Yeah, that's like Dobre Dunk. Yeah, so anyway, guys, that's like what's on my phone. And my case is just a pretty smooth case, just the clean case, you all know. That's a pretty smooth case. Like, that's the end of what's on my phone. And I hope you guys have a nice day. And peace out.